Helen usually walks straight home after school, but last Monday, she didn't want to because her mother was at the dentist's. Helen had a key to their door, so she decided to go to the park. She went to play on the swings first. She sat down, kicked hard, and went higher and higher. She closed her eyes and felt like a bird in the sky. Suddenly, she remembered AES mother's "You must be home by 4:30. She ran home, but when she put her hand in the pocket of her skirt to take out the key, it was empty. She went to her grandmother, who lived on the next street. Helen began to cry. "Here's another key for your house. Take this one," Helen's grandmother said. "Please don't tell Mum," Helen said. "Okay. It's our secret," her whispered. Helen went home to watch TV just before he